You're now tuned in to the TV and Video Guide channel.
Chelsea Handler, otherwise known as Chelsea Lately, returns to Outwrite Bookstore and Coffee House after a jaw-dropping, capacity-full, wall-to-wall fan base comes out for the signing of Chelsea Bang Bang. That's why Chelsea makes Outwrite the first stop in Atlanta to sign the next book on your shelf. Lies that Chelsea Handler told me before heading to an awaiting crowd at Chastain Park for her Lies concert tour performance. With no time to address the crowd at last count, Ms. Handler was up to a staggering 200 signed books for ecstatic fans at Outwrite Bookstore. In her latest book, you'll read all about the comedian's tall tales, from the victims who fell for her stories, in Lies That Chelsea Handler Told Me, in stores now.
You're now tuned in to the TV and Video Guide channel. Take this opportunity to go log in today.